So today's video is going to be a little different. About catching smelt, man. Smelt, perch, all off this little handmade sabiki. So, first thing is, keep this float. Get us a good little float. You know, it's got to be good. It's got to be strong. Do about five. Some people do six. Some people, I don't know. but yeah, we're gonna have that little weight holding at the current, and we're gonna watch these. When we see it go crazy, know we got some on. All right. Let that ball do what it do. Yeah. No trip. Get out there. We're gonna let it do what it does. We'll know. Yeah, we got a good sight. You know, we're in a Sausalito area. So you see that ball already. Doing a little different than everything. It's bobbing already. Something's already meddling around. Trying to. Come on. Come on. Play and get it. Yeah, we're in Sausalito across from you see right there is Alcatraz over there with Mac. You see San Francisco. The Sausalito side. It's a beautiful area right here. The sun's finally coming out. We got Carlos, the catcher man down there. He's tying on a smaller speak. Because this guy is always prepared for the fun. It's no stop. After an hour or so of fishing for smelt, we decided to go poke poling. So we headed over to the rock wall. And if you've never been poke poling before, it's something I'd recommend. It's pretty fun. You never know what you'll find in these little nooks and crannies. So let's check it out.